So again, it's my great pleasure to welcome you all here to our unique conference. And it really is unique in two ways. First of all, it's the first conference that's being held jointly by the Egypt Center and the subject area of Egyptology within the Department of History and Classics. Secondly, the subject matter is really unique. Our aim is to stimulate active dialogue between the proponents of two methodologies for understanding the past, experimental and experiential archaeology. Experimental archaeology seeks to apply the scientific method by testing theories and hypotheses through rigorously controlled experiments. It involves the replication of artifacts and technology and tests the validity of archaeological theories. Experiential archaeology is aimed at inspiring curiosity and a sympathetic connection with the past, as well as teaching techniques which can be used in experimental archaeology. Both tools have been discussed and successfully applied, but rarely are both welcomed in the same venue. While experimental archaeology has been associated with academic and scientific research institutions, the experiential has been associated with museums. It is thus fitting that this conference is the joint product of a public-facing museum and an academic institution. And it's ideal that it's being explored here because Swansea University has a wonderful Egyptian collection and a staff expertise in museology and Egyptologists. The audience, all of you, are wide-ranging in your interests, and of course the speakers are as well. They've been carefully selected and invited to ensure broad coverage of approaches, both theoretical and practical, via traditional presentations as well as demonstrations and a hands-on workshop. Yes, if you want to, you will get your hands dirty as well. We hope again that this will provoke discussions. There will be time for questions after each presentation. Each presentation should be about maximum 50 minutes, 45 to 50 minutes, allowing for some questions there, and we encourage active participation. Again, we've brought together Egyptologists, scholars, craftspeople, artists, and the public is all going to come together to explore this issue. We hope to disseminate it in many ways. We hope at the end that there will be a peer-reviewed, edited volume of selected papers. It's also being streamed right now to Egypt, to the American University in Cairo, as well as to the world at large. And again, we are recording it as well. And there will be a museum exhibit associated with it that will be on display in its own case, and we've already started that at the Egypt Center, where there are also some poster boards. So, once again, welcome to this event. Thank you all for coming.